church and hung up the phone, you gonna move?
Praise the Lord, church, praise the Lord. If I'm here, I'm here, and y'all can see.
Well, I guess you were already kind of mad because Braxton had called me, and he was like, dude, we have to have money to go out to eat. I was like, yeah, just bring money just in case, because my mama, she might pay, but then she might try to act all funny and don't want to pay. So then she had called me, I was almost all the way down here, and so I'm like, wait 1 minute. But anyway, she had called me, and things about her phone, was like, Rita was crying, and I was like, what's she crying for? And she wouldn't never tell me why she was crying. So, I just left it alone, and so she was like, give me 5 minutes, since I'll be here for 5 minutes, to do what I can do for grandma. And so, then she had tried to call me, but I was on the phone with my cousin, and I didn't want to, like, because me and my cousin ain't talking about 2 to 3 weeks, so I was just trying to catch up with him, and so I'm like, then she got mad at me, and then she was like, so you can call my brother, but you can't call me, or something like that, she said. And then they added me into this group call, and I was telling everybody at church, because, you know, I go to a church where there's nothing but seasoned folk. No, seasoned. And we get seasoned folk.
So, no, I'm at church.
So, like, because I was happy, because my birthday is maybe 4 or 5 more hours. And so, like, I'm kind of happy because that's my chance to get in. Because I was just yelling. And the phone, and all of them in the group chat, I was like, my phone ain't yelling. We hanging up on you. So, they all hung up on me.
It's usually for, like,
so then that's when she was like, Paul, y'all, I got to tell Jeremiah. And then she was like, Jeremiah, mama said I can't go. And I said, huh?
So you can see that it's a neck pillow. Inflatable neck pillow. So I'm going to try to blow this up.
She need to talk to you about it. That's wrong. She really messed it up. Where she at? She's still in the shower. Take the shower that long. Mm-hmm. Tell her, because, all right, babe.
I'm gonna try to blow it up.
You say you're gonna try to blow it up? No. Oh, Jesus. Bless God. I speak on myself. Yeah.
So apparently this is not working.
Uh-uh, wait a minute.
For us, so I'm gonna try to blow it again. Apparently Jesus ain't coming with me. In the name of Jesus, we got to talk.
So you're not going to listen to me. Okay.
Let me try to bring it to you.
If you talk to mama and say sorry to her, the way she's talking right now, she might let you go.
Yes, she might. Might, there's a close chance of might. Call it might. It's a good word.
Maybe if you talk to her, she said, this is what she said, because she told me, she said, if me and Bridge, you got to sit down and have a conversation.
Okay. So apparently this is not working.
So if you sit down and apologize for hanging out with your friend, then she might let you go.
She might let you.
Well, you don't want to go anywhere.
I want Bridge to come too. I don't know why I do. I just wanted to come.
So he actually
wanted to
come.
It might be for her. Wait, is her brother coming?
Who? Braxton? He's supposed
to. The one that said it's gonna beat me up.
Yeah, Braxton.
You won't see me at that dinner.
That.
You won't see me at that dinner.
Alright, where Braxton?
You will not see me at that dinner.
Braxton. Did you know what your sister did to your mother? She hung up the phone up in mama's face. So mama said she couldn't go until they sit down and talk. Yeah, until they sit down and have a conversation of why she hung up in her face.
Sorry.
She ain't really mama finish her sentence.
Is Braxton's coming?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I can't.
Braxton, my my brother said he not coming tomorrow.
If Braxton gonna meet me up, I will not be affected. So I have a bucket.
He said he not coming because you're gonna be there.
I got a bucket. About to see me with you.
He said he not gonna beat you up, no.
That's what I thought.
He said that's what he thought.
I wasn't scared even at all.
Why you ain't going? You ain't going tomorrow, you going Friday.
You going Friday? You going Friday?
Oh.
Yeah. I think it's Friday.
Yeah.
Brunasia. Hold up. Wait a minute. Is this Brunasia's party or my phone?
Ooh.
That's what I thought.
So
I do want you to go, Braxton. You're my brother.
You said that's your brother tomorrow?
Okay. You are my brother.
Okay. Okay, forget you then, Jamari. Forget you then. Forget you. Forget you. Forget you.
Wait one minute.
Oh, was it you?
Who? Get the food right here. Get the food right here.
Who's here?
I ain't got the key.
Oh, you don't know anything. Gee. Watching that room.
The Lord is good. Heller. Oh, Heller. Oh, Jesus, my back. Did you and Mama talk?
Sorry guys, I was trying to my internet key. My camera won't turn on. So is she gone?
Nothing.
Is she gone? Is she going over here?
After 3 o'clock. Yeah. Cause at 2 o'clock I got our therapy. I probably won't get out till 3. My grandma don't get off till 3. So it'll probably be like 3:30, 4 o'clock around
there. And my brother don't get out till 3 o'clock.
You heard about me, Jemiah.
Jemiah. You forgot about me, stupid.
Is she coming? Is she coming? No, she's not coming.
Why?
My brother. She's not coming because her uncle gotta go preach somewhere. Okay, close to North Carolina, pretty much.
Always in the juice. Always in the juice.
Let her go ahead and support her uncle. I'm fine. I'll just spend time with my regular family. Let's go.
So, this is not how you drink water, Jermaine.
I believe so.
We're going all of them.
Yeah.
What was the question?
Hello.
Hit me up on Instagram, y'all, at Noah Galloway.
Hello.
Sorry for the mistakes, y'all. I'm busy at church and
is you all right?
Doing the stuff.
I love you. If I hit myself one more time with this cord, I'm gonna be mad.
So she
I'm
not.
I'm sorry for catching the attitude with you.
So she not going or she is going?
I love you.
Can I get the reservation, please? Is she going? Is she not going? Can I get it, please?
I said I love you.
Okay.
I guess she going. I don't know. I think so.
I think she don't need to go. I don't think she don't need to go.
She don't know if she going or not.
So she's still deciding.
What does it matter to you? It's not your birthday anyway.
I'm just saying, because I need to know where I can sit at. I cannot dance.
Well, if you want me to support your uncle, that's cool. You can just hang up me Friday.
Her uncle don't matter right now. It's you.
Sunday word.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Come to me.
I'll ask when I get home. I could text her now
because
she be knocked out when I get home.
Who,
right?
Mama? Mama
gotta
go to work at like.
So, Brandy is a minister?
Brandy ain't no minister.
What's she saying? She done been shopping to you?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, she getting cut off.
All hell done go down, y'all. All hell done go down. Somebody to the church, amen. 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 Let the church. So today my brother's birthday, so and his only wish. Let me turn the camera around. If you could see Jeremiah Galloway right here. I think y'all can see him.
Can y'all see him? Can y'all see him? Can you see me? Let me see you. Can see me? I can see him.
Yes, little nigga.
His birthday's tomorrow. I never want no glass of no water. And you drunk it out that glass. That girl, that water turning yellow.
His birthday's tomorrow.
But so, what did she do to you?
His. I'm gonna get ready for the customer. She's so what you been talking about?
How am I supposed to pay attention? I was helping everybody at the church. Come on, man. You don't ever tell me that anyway.
Man.
You tell. Why she calling me Bishop? Bless you.
Apostle.
Okay.
This boy's birthday's tomorrow, so I'm after all y'all. His girlfriend, I don't know what his girlfriend, we don't know yet. Forget it. Long story. His birthday's tomorrow. You know, he has a YouTube channel. Elaine.
Do I want to answer this or no? I guess I'll be. I ain't gonna answer it.
Please wish him happy birthday, amen, church. Amen, and Lord, bless y'all. This is the Vasa finale.
Bless that wonderful name of Jesus.
Bless that wonderful name, bud. Bless that wonderful name, bud. Who's Jada Reynolds?
That's that girl I was sitting by talking to with the, she had one of them pink heels.
Pink heels? Hey, man, that's all for the video today. Stay tuned to kind of service next. Stay tuned. Stay tuned, my brother. It's a birthday celebration for my brother. Amen. God bless y'all. Keep living, right? Keep walking and keep talking and keep living. Like.